Thank you.
Being named CNN Hero of the Year made Efren Peñaflorida a national hero back home in the Philippines. A TV movie was made about his life, and he even got his own television show. But for Efren, the support for his mission meant the most.
When we started this, people were laughing at us. That crazy idea have gone a long way.
Today, his pushcart classrooms can be found all over the country. He's also built two education centers and a high school. The work Efren started when he was just 16 has now reached around 40,000 children.
We're never too young to give back to society, and one is never too ordinary to be a hero.